lenhlangano ye-Merit Foundation ithi idabe icokelela timali umbuthanayo idabe ubambele lapha yena e-Convention Center. Kanti-ke Dudu wakaDube lokuye le nhlangano uthi kutabe khona tikhulumo letinyenti letabe tifaka ekhathi yena make Phiri uthi ngakulenye ihlangothi uyacela kuthi sive sichubeke ikakhulu sibathengelwe namathikithi labatahambe bayothengisa nhlangothi tonke. Bathi inhloso yalo mhlangano lona kwekuthi bafundise ikakhulu lwati lolwanele kubo bamake bomake labehlukahlukene eveni lakangwane.
Yebo, on the 27th of August sidabesile fundraising galadina e-Happy Valley lapho khona siyoqokelela imali njengoba si-non-profit making organization. Sina three women programs, one of them being si-empowerisha bomake emakhaya labangasebenzi kwekuthi bende ema-agribusinesses. So siyokhanzela ukuthi-ke siyabafensela sibafakele emathane bese sesiphinde sibanikele ema-siblings ukuthi bakhone ukuthuthusilapha. And then phinde-ke sine-boy child program lapha sesisithukumile sithi in order to end the gender-based violence lesibonabo the escalating cases umcoka lokwekuthi si let's educate a boy child, let us mentor a boy child, let us deal with the issues that boy child is going through. So on that day-ke we are going to be having different speakers.
Business consultant, but then again, I work with communities. And then, bullet dinner, empowering young girls into agriculture because we all understand that cutting the same deal, agriculture, I'm young. And he's from the agriculture, and I'm the only female social scientist in the country. So I'm there to empower the young girls. Then again, my business in agriculture. I'm climate smart agriculture. Nebuti lama agribusinesses dashegate yini vele. Nema factors doctor nebuwa understand the ezo sakala. Cause in Kolekulu, we all have the picture buti I wanted to farm in. And we have the figures buti mausanyele so much hectares the same up on this. So I'm there to explain buti kone ma challenges the keba nao. Nema risk la toba kona. But the best way of farming buti ulanze the yini nani nani. So in Falengu Gapunji Lagangwani, we all have the picture, but there's also Falele Munga, which means we are not able to farm as a business. So let us farm as a business, siswati, to understand between Ulimaganjani. Nalo kuthi-ke, maswati.
Nzabente chalele maswati, ngijustice wakadlamini, ngamanzini.